I'm Reece Lyon, and you're watching Chris Norton TV.
Hey guys, it's Chris Morton TV here, and welcome back to another video. And today's video is another Morton video. Today, Morton take on Ayr United at Capel Black in the Ladbrokes Championship match. Played them already this season in the league in the first game of the season when we lost 4-2, and it was a disappointing result that day. Hope we can get a win today, so after a brilliant result against Inverness on Saturday 2-1 with the goal scorer Bob McHugh. I think we will win today, and I'm going to go for another 2-1 victory for Morton today. And today's goal scorers, I'm going to go for Luca Koval to get one, and Bob McHugh will get another one tonight. So let's get to Capron, let's get to 3 points, and help us move up to near the playoff places. Come on, it all! Morton team are warming up for today's game against Ayr United. I want to change my score after today because Luca Koval stopped playing, he's not even on the bench. I'm going to go for Bob McHugh with score and Robbie Muirhead. I hope he can get a goal today. So let's get into the match and I'll see you when the press comes out for the game. On it on. Muirhead, over Sand. Oh! Probably it's the same yards that Bobby Lynn scored against Morton, but hope keeper saves it. Shoot, no, it's not even shooting. Ah, it's a perfect chance. A free kick to Morton in a good area. Hope we can get a goal here. Straight on the good corner. But I've not been in there, but the game match near us has. That's a focus. Yes! Oh! Half time at Capel Park, Green and Morton now, and now. I thought we were playing all right at the moment, but it's not the best game to watch. We had a few decent chances, but I don't think we had a few chances either. But I thought the referee today at night is absolutely atrocious, getting them everything. We should have a, I don't know if it was a penalty or a free kick outside the box. It was on the line, I think we might be in the box or something, I don't know, so that should have been given. But let him play on stupid things, we've not been getting anything. And the both Schalke were standing there. I don't know what actually happened, he was just running to the defender, he was going up for the ball. But Schalke did nothing wrong, and they gave them I'm looking for it, it's a joke. But let's move into the second half and try to get a goal, Morton, come on. Corner for Tone. Bob Upson. It's up! Oh! I don't know about it! Yes! Right next to the top of the bucket! Yes! I was up front! Crunch one! Bob went at the top! And I think it was Lines! Was it Selkirk? Craig Moore, I think, who scored it. It was just a bad defender there, and it's 1-1.
Captain Morton, Moore had to take. I know he's not suiting for that, but we'll go back in. Oh, bad things there.
2-1 to air now. Well, to be honest, it was a good strike. But we shouldn't set off here. Come on, Martin, let's get back in this game, come on!
Martin's throwing. Look, we let them back in the game here. We need to come back into our game ourselves now.
Come on, Martin. It's 3-2 now to air. Scramble in the box and then got in. It's 3-2.
This is neat that you guys are here. Come on, Esbit. You haven't scored in ages. Come on. Corner for Morton.
Come on, King. Help him! Who wants that?
This is probably the last chance. Come on, Martin. Come on.
Come on. Help him.
Let me go on the goal.
Come on, Martin.
Come on, get it. Come on. Get to the box.
Score.
Yeah.
Full time at Cabra Park, 3-2 to Air United. Absolutely, performance today has not been good enough, but not I'm not explaining how bad the referee was today. The referee was absolutely worse than Saturday's referee. Give them everything. I thought we should have had a penalty in the first half, in which we would have got, and it would have handball in the process. But first half it was boring, second half we started the game better. We got a goal, which was a confusion. I don't know, was it over the line or not, but the referee's been given, and but they got two good quick goals, and we got equalised by Bob McHugh, but in the a scramble in the box made the third, but overall the performance wasn't good enough, but the referee gave them most of the everything, to be fair. And we move on to Friday. We've got Dundee on Friday. We have to play better on Friday to get a result, but I don't know if we will or not, but I hope we do. At least take a point away. At least we take a point,
a point would have probably been the fair result. Sorry about the area. But the referee controlled it, ruined it tonight. I thought we would have got a point tonight if we would have got that penalty, to be fair, in the first half. I thought it was a penalty. That's because I was closest to it. And I looked like a penalty. It was a handball. Now we've got to move on to Friday's game against Dundee. Hope we can get a point there. So, my man match today, I'm going to get to Lewis Strapp. I thought he was absolutely brilliant tonight. I thought he played really well. So, let's go on to Tuesday. So, thanks for watching. If you like, comment, enjoyed it. Have you not already, please hit the subscribe button. Till next time, goodbye.